Both of these people's feet are chained. In front of us is a solid concrete wall and a mottled iron gate. The two did not panic as top agents. The soldier pulls the chain hard. Titanium alloy is obviously impossible to tear. I turn around and found that Tool D in the clothes was still there. The length of the chain seems to be set. Neither of them can touch the door. Can only find another way. The guy turned around and found a medical kit. I looked up and saw the explosion-proof lamp. And various waste pipes. There seems to be something hidden in an iron net. Whispering to Bingwang to look back. It turned out to be a camera inside. It turns out that every move of the two of them is being monitored. The King of Soldiers yelled at the camera. I hope I can talk to the people inside. Don't do this kind of prank. The guy is not idle. First aid kit is very worn. Analyzed that this should be an underground shelter. The King of Soldiers throws away the discarded cans. Saw a bowl of disgusting food. The guy opens the medical kit. It contains a bottle of potassium permanganate. A bottle of hand care solution. As a mathematical chemistry master, the guy has already thought of a strategy. Let Bingwang shout at the camera. Also deliberately blocked the lens. The guy scraped off the aluminum shavings on the aluminum can. Back into the jar again. The two quickly gathered together. Put the iron chain on the jar. Spread potassium permanganate on it. Pour the hand care solution again. Several items instantly react with thermite. Release up to 3000 degrees of high temperature. The iron chain can't stand it. It can be broken with just a little bit. The lights went out suddenly. There was the sound of the iron door being opened. A man sprayed wine and tear gas on the cell. The King of Soldiers attacked first. Hit by an electric baton. Slapped. The guy stepped forward and tasted the electric baton. Man throws in a box. And explain that only one of you can get out alive. The lights are restored. There is only one handle cue in the box. And a bullet. Only one person in this room can walk out alive. The closest partner ever. How would they both respond? At this time the two are already hungry. The soldier touched his beard. Analyzed that the trap time should be more than 36 hours. The guy was very surprised to see that he has such skills. Then he breathed. It turns out that the two of them haven't rested for a long time. The countdown sounded from the cell. The two haven't figured it out yet. The harsh noise hit the ears of the two of them. The brain seems to explode. It turns out that someone saw them feel sleepy. Deliberately keep them awake. Just to torture their will. Until someone persists poorly. Take Kang SS's own companion. The guy suddenly heard a scream. It should be an intermittent power supply for the exhaust fan. This reminded him of the way to leave prison. Two people stacked together. The King of Soldiers held Q at the cell door. The guy cut the iron pipe. Find the wires inside. Tied to a knife. I want to use electric current to expand the iron gate. Make the surrounding cement broken under force. After inserting the knife into the crack of the door. After a while, the current has burned the knife red. The iron door also expands due to heat. The two used iron pipes to pry out the broken cement. The gate collapsed. The two raised Q and walked in. Another closed cell outside. Turned out to be a double-decker prison. There is a file bag in the second room. The threat came from the horn that only one person can get out alive. There is a photo in the folder. Are the two former teammates. The King of Soldiers collapsed after seeing it. Crazy knocking on the iron door. After opening, there is a fire extinguisher inside. Guy, unscrew it and take a look. The fire extinguisher that has been out of the factory for 40 years has long been out of effect. But the guy still thought of a strategy. Utilize scrap iron pipes and wires. Made a huge crossbow. Fire a fire extinguisher to attack the gate. There seems to be some effect with the cooperation of the two. Just when the third shot was launched. Guy, one hand skating, caused the fire extinguisher to hit his partner's chest. The huge impact caused the king's sternum to shatter. Seems to have pierced the lungs. This means that the X liquid will flow back to the lungs. Cause breathing difficulties. That is to be suffocated to death by X liquid. The guy immediately took out the first aid kit. I want to find a needle for bleeding. But found nothing. The King of Soldiers glanced at the dropped hand cue. The rule of this cell is. If SS another person. Can go out. If he S. Guys can go out. The person looking at the monitor seems to have been unable to bear it. Wang Chu guy give himself a happy. The guy hesitated. Slowly pick up hand Q. The bullet is loaded. Q aimed at his closest comrades in arms. I'm sorry. Pulled the trigger. X flower pops out of the soldier king's chest. Yelling at the camera. He is the only one left now. The iron gate really opened. Man with gas mask is holding hand Q. After showing his true face. It's actually a colleague from the guy a long time ago. Guy asked him. Why forcing the two to kill each other? It turned out that 10 years ago, the four of them were a team. Two of them went out to cover. The guy and Bingyu received news of their death. Evacuated as soon as possible. did not choose to rescue. Actually, they don't have S. Just caught by terrorists. Ask them about the confidential information inside the FBI. Lock them in a cell. I won't let them close their eyes for days and nights. Tortured. And let them kill each other. Only one person can go out alive. Obvious. This man killed his teammate. Joined a terrorist organization. Now is here for revenge. I want the guy and the soldier to have a taste of killing each other. Just when the man missed the SS guy, the king of soldiers got up suddenly. A shuriken beat the man to 7. It turns out that the guy and the soldier had planned it a long time ago. Use fake S to elicit the black hand behind the scenes. Utilize steel tube spring and rebar. Made a simple shuriken. Also removed the lead head of the only bullet. Then use fresh X to make an X package. No bullets were fired when Q was opened. The king of soldiers just crushed the X bag. Disguised as the illusion of Nakakura Sadith. The two escaped were not happy. Vowed never to betray his partner. Looking at the man, there is still a breath. The two carried him out. After all, he is also a close teammate who has shared hardships. I will never abandon him this time. This issue ends here. I say 3. See you next.